Hi my YouTube warriors, this is Hannah J. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today's kettlebell workout is focusing on chest and shoulders. So I'm going to use 15 pounds kettlebell. So pick your own weight suitable for you. You can use a dumbbell to substitute. Total two circuits. Each circuit we have six different exercises and then we repeat one more time. So I know you are not supposed to wear gloves, but I'm going to use it anyway. All right, I am ready. Are you ready? Let's start warming up now. Okay, shoulder low. More arm strength circles, whatever you call. So I try to finish in half an hour. All right, stop, change directions. If you need a longer warming up or cool down, please do so. But for me, I'm going to do a quick one. Okay, arm straight, cross body. So this coming weekend, I'm going to take my vacation. Probably I won't upload my real clips. I will try to shoot some short videos. I'll give you some instructions so you can continue to do so. Alright, swimmers. Keep your abs engaged. Lift up your jacket and press up, okay? Thank you. So you have to really control it. The other one, dumbbell, just fell down. Eyes focus on the kettlebell. So the front leg, the toe point is 45 degrees. Switch hand, switch side. Right front reach. So grab the horn. This is extend your arm to the chest level. Extend your arm completely. Keep your abs tight. Slow and control. Good. All right, keep 30 seconds off. Water break. Turn lower down my bottom. Okay. So the first one, clean and press. Wow, it's quick. All right, get ready. Almost. Keep your chest nice and tall. Good. Switch here. Now it's too low. Okay. squats.
Upper body still, just use your arms.
Elbow tight by your side. Arm roll, okay? slight slip in. Or if you want, you can just bend over all the time. Don't need to get up.
Thank you. drop down your knees on the floor. Your comments below so I can design a workout for just for you, and also can improve my channel. All right, reach down, lift up. Slowly back to center, and then walk to the other side, hold there. Okay, release. Well done, well done. If you like my workout, thumbs up. And then don't
subscribe. Okay, see you next time. Ciao.